Stop! What are you doing?
Throwing something away?
That's the wrong bin. Why aren't you recycling?
Recycling's stupid. Why should I?
Recycling is a way to repurpose the plastic and metal you use. Plastic takes hundreds of years to decompose, and sometimes it can even end up in the oceans where it can kill fish and harm ecosystems.
I don't care.
Wow, that's not cool. You're killing the environment.
I'm just one person. It's not like I'm making any difference.
One person can make a difference, so next time be considerate and put your metals and plastics in the right bin.
Make sure you get
even
right here.
Out of here.
That's rigid plastic.
What does that even mean, dude?
Rigid plastic goes in the recycling bin. You put that in the paper recycling. In the recycling, you can put glass, aluminum, bottles, and rigid plastic. You can put cardboard and paper in the paper recycling.
What do you feel about the current recycling situation at Harford Junior High?
Honestly, it can be a little frustrating. It seems like it's pretty simple to put paper in a paper bin and put plastics in a plastic bin, especially in a classroom when they're right next to each other. And it just seems kind of lazy by students who choose not to put things in the proper bins when it's really important for us to recycle so that we can have a positive impact on this planet that we only have one of.
What do you feel about Harper's current recycling situation?
I feel that this school is very bad at it and they should do better.
So I think that the recycling problem in Harper is really bad because there's a bunch of trash on the ground and like water bottles. So I think there should be more recycling bins around the school.
I don't think our current recycling situation is that great because I see a lot of people throwing their apples in the plastic and the paper.
What do you feel about Harper's current recycling situation?
I think it's great.
I think it could be better.
What do you feel about Harper's current recycling situation?
I feel that Harper's current recycling situation isn't very good and I think it needs to be improved. People are putting the wrong things in the wrong bins and they need to stop.
I feel that the Harper recycling situation is, I think it's causing a lot of problems with the overflowing of trash cans and not putting the stuff in the right
I feel like it's alright, but at the same time it's not that good. Because I see trash everywhere at school.